Hi everyone, happy Monday. This is Tea with Sibesel. Thank you for joining me. This week's topic is show me the money. So finances. Relying on one stream of income is not wise. What happens if you become ill or if you get laid off from work? Worse off, the F word, if you get fired. Are you going to be able to bounce back from that income loss? So this week's goal, my goal is to make us think of reasons why we need an extra stream of income and what we could use that extra income for. So an example, when you go to the bank to make an investment, the number one rule that your financial advisor gives you is diversifying your portfolio with your investment, right? That reduces the risk that you face and it also gives you that peace of mind. So if you're able to do that with your investment, why not with your income? So here are some of the reasons why you'd need that extra stream of income and what you could use the extra money for. Number one, safety net. During a recession, we all know that there is no job that is safe. So having that extra income, it gives you that confidence during hard times, if you're one of the unfortunate people to be let go. And it also gives you that time while you're still looking for an extra job to cover your expenses. Number two, kids. Kids, like everyone says, kids are expensive and their education is expensive. So depending on the country you're in, secondary school, if you want to take your child to private secondary school, that's also expensive. So usually as a parent, you have that trade-off to either save towards your retirement or save towards your child's education. And let's face it, your child will be a priority, so you're more inclined to save towards your child's college fund. So having that extra stream of income, it gives you that luxury of actually doing both at the same time, saving for your retirement and saving for your child's college fund. Number three, sustaining your current lifestyle or improving your lifestyle. Let's face it, it's human nature. We want more money, right? So having that extra income, stream of income, it makes you attain your goals. We all have goals. Is it building your dream house? Is it buying your dream car? Is it having that vacation that you've always wanted to go to? So having that extra income makes your goals actually attainable. Number four, paying off debt, credit cards, mortgages. So that extra income helps you save on interest rate that you would have given to the bank and putting that money in your account. You become debt-free, right? Everyone wants to be debt-free. So number five is when you go to a store, it gives you that confidence to purchase anything that you want without asking for a loan, a second loan, or using your credit card because you do have that extra income flowing in. Number six, unforeseen circumstances, right? We don't know, that's what life is. You don't know what life is going to throw at you. So having that extra income makes you get prepared for certain times like that. And apart from that, let's say if you do have a medical emergency and you do want to find out from a second opinion from another doctor in any country, you have the confidence to do that because you have that extra income flowing in. So an action item. I have an aunt of mine whose talent is making wigs. She uses her hands to make wigs and get that extra income. So what's your talent? Can you use your talent to tap into that extra income? And apart from that, I want to hear your views every week. Tell me what your comments are and can you be able to find that extra income? I would like to hear your thoughts. Thank you for joining me this week. Until next week, have a blessed week, guys. God bless. Bye.